So, what next?
Well, next I guess we're gonna get shot.
Halo, halo, cześć, witam was bardzo serdecznie w kolejnym odcinku z Red Dead Redemption 2. Zostawcie oczywiście kciuka, suba na kanale i standardowo dużo łapek. Kolejny odcinek będzie szybko. Kontynuujemy naszą przygodę. Dzisiaj robimy tego questa.
Speak! Don't cry, boy, speak! About your gang!
I can't!
Boy?
Whoa! Hold your horses there! It seems the cat has got our friend here's tongue. I was thinking Mr. Williamson could have a word.
You ready to talk, boy?
I told you, mister. I told all of you. I don't know nothing, okay? They ain't no friends of mine. I just been ridden with them for a
while. Horseshit! You see, we heard that part, so how about you tell the truth?
That's what you want me to do.
Hurt him, so the next time he opens his mouth, it is to tell us what is going on!
Who am I kidding? One of O'Driscoll's boys couldn't open his mouth, but he'd tell a lie. Screw it. Let's just have some fun. Geld him.
Oh, yeah!
What's he doing? Where's he going?
Oh, don't worry. You're only balls, boy. Just gonna cause you trouble. You know, in Imperial Rome, eunuchs was among the happiest and most loyal of courtiers.
No, you're kidding me, right?
Of course.
You sick bastards! Oh, what do you want from me?
Well, you are gonna talk. The only question is now or after we got these little fellas off.
Okay, okay, listen. I know where old Driscoll was holed up, and you're right. He don't like you any more than you like him. He's at Six Point Cabin. I'll take you there. Serious, I don't like him. I mean, I like him even less than I like you, no offense.
Oh, none taken.
Okay then, partner. Why don't you take a few of us up there right now?
I got this, Dutch. Should be fun.
All right, you. Come on. Let's go.
To było piękne.
Let's both hope you ain't trying to trick us, O'Driscoll.
I ain't no O'Driscoll.
Are you sure as shit was?
John, Phil, come here.
We got a social call needs making. Where are we heading?
We're up into the hills behind Valentine. Well, I'll show you.
John, you take this little rattlesnake with you. Any nonsense, kill him.
Sure.
You gotta pay your buddies our respects.
Cześć, mamuśka. Siemaneczko.
Come on.
I'm taking you to him. Look, I'll give you more directions when we're close. But if I know where we are, it's up past Valentine.
All right, I'll lead.
Coming past.
Okay!
To jest piękne.
Who'd have thought?
How many times I gotta say? I ain't an O'Driscoll.
You sure look like one, and you smell like... God damn. You smell like one, too.
I smell like horse shit.
That's right. Boy, are you high.
Morgan, you got throwing knives in your saddlebag. Dutch said that you might... I was asked to give them, and I'm doing you the further courtesy of telling you about it.
Next time you want to give me something, how about...
You no,
give it to me, instead of hiding it somewhere, hoping the opportunity comes up to mention it.
Last goddamn favor I do you.
Hey, hey. If I got my bearings, it's over here. Yeah, I know this country. Take this track up through the rocks.
Williamson, Williamson.
What, Morgan?
Just to say, well, even you can't screw up killing O'Driscoll's.
Funny. And I guess you're good here. Unless some soft-handed feller comes along and tells you you've gone too far.
What are you talking about? Fighting that big bullock up in Valentine? How wise you think beating a man to death would have been? With all them folks looking on, when we supposed to be laying low.
I saw your eyes, Morgan. You didn't go clever, you went soft.
I'll take it. After all, you are an authority on not being clever.
The captive gets a little cough in his throat, looks at you with some big doe eyes. You gonna let Combe go free?
I was fighting Combe when you was pretending to fight Indians.
Don't call my record into question.
Now we go left, road will take us up and round.
Ta no, super. Pod most nas prowadzi, nie?
Save your horses, we gotta climb, boys.
You know, you all ain't that different from the O'Driscolls.
What did you just say?
I've been watching you all these weeks, and,
You've been tied to a tree. You don't know nothing about this gang.
Yeah, well, I'd say you don't know much about the O'Driscolls. But maybe I know more about you than you know about them. And I know all about them, so...
Tell us then, how are we like those mongrel dogs?
You're outlawed like them. You're out to survive like them. You live rough. You live hard. Fighting the law. Nature. You're out for yourselves.
See? This is why you're an O'Driscoll, O'Driscoll. You're out to survive. We're out to live. Free. Combe's a sneak thief and a killer. Dutch is more like a teacher.
From where I've been, you just look the same as all.
Then you looked, but you ain't seen.
John, shut that boy up.
Enough out of you.
Boys, we're almost on them. Now, who knows if this son of a bitch we got with us is talking true, but if it's what he says it is, and Combe O'Driscoll's here, we can end years of fighting. Here and now.
Okay, now cut left up here. We go down the hill into the forest.
Easy.
We're going in quiet, taking them out as we find them, trying not to set things off. But if we do, we move quick and hard. We settle this like we know how, okay?
Okay.
With you, Morgan.
All right, then.
Through the trees here. I'd leave your horses the other side of this clearing.
Yep.
I'll get my guns off my horse, and I'm ready.
Easy, Bill. Quiet.
Broń już mam.
This is it. The cabin's just the other side of this hill.
Okay. Off your horses. Let's go.
You gonna get them knives?
I said easy.
Slow it down.
Follow me, all right? It ain't far.
We might have shared a horse, but we ain't friends. Remember, I'm watching you every moment.
I ain't gonna shop you now. Come on. It'd be suicide.
You'll die, boy. But you lose your balls.
Jesus Christ. Hey, there, you see?
Okay, get down.
The cabin's in the clearing down there. There'll be a bunch of fellas hiding out there, too.
Are these fellas armed?
Armed? Drunk? Wary of strangers, yep.
And Combe O'Driscoll?
He'll be holed up in his cabin. Be passed out, booze blind, likely as not.
Hey, over there. Someone's coming.
So, who's gonna tell him we ain't got nothing for the pot?
Oh, let me think. The fella that spooked the game, I reckon.
I'm gonna drain it. I'll catch up.
No, we ain't gonna fall for that. We're gonna wait so you can tell him yourself.
Yeah.
If anyone's actually gonna shoot the messenger, it'd be that mean son of a bitch.
Yes, sir.
Come on, shake it off.
Shh.
we doing about the pisser, Morgan? One by the tree.
Let's get closer.
That's the last time I go hunting with the pair of you. 3 hours and a whole bag of nothing. Colin ain't gonna be happy.
He sure ain't.
Sooner we get this over with.
Me to take him.
God above!
The next two. What's the plan?
We're waiting.
What the hell?
Look at you.
Guns in the camp! Look out!
Cut the breeze off that one. Guess they know we're here.
It's all.
No duż go no.
He weren't lying, that little toad.
Come at me, you Irish bastards.
No nie, no za drzewo się schowaj. To się schował. Schował za to drzewo, nie? O kurde, to żebym wcelował. On się ruszył, Menaldero, nie? Jaja co robisz? Kurde, jak w ogóle nie widzę, nie? Cyk. Kto następny? Kurde, no! Okej. Nice.
You all right?
Sure. Thank you.
Come on, Driscoll. He ain't here.
Ja, jest tu gdzieś na pewno.
Come here!
What?
You set us up.
No, I didn't.
You did. Come on, Driscoll ain't here.
He was here, I swear. If I was setting you up, I wouldn't have saved your life.
It's a good point, Arthur.
Coś w tym jest.
All right, then, go on. Get out of here.
Hey?
I won't kill you.
No, I didn't set you up.
Get lost.
Get lost.
I'm letting you run away. Now, go on. Get out of here.
That's as good as killing me. Out there, without you, Como just was gonna lose his mind about this.
So?
So I'm one of you now.
Give me a break. All right then. But I'm warning you.
Oh, hey, I know.
Come on, let's get to camp.
So you got the cash then?
What cash?
Yeah, it's usually some cash. In the chimney.
I'll check it. Rest of you boys, get to camp quick.
See, Arthur? I ain't so bad.
Hey, Bill. You tell Dutch old Kieran ain't worth killing. Just yet.
Right. Just yet. $15. Thank you. Coś jeszcze tu mogę zebrać? Ja tam lubię przeszukać co nieco. Okej. Eliksir żeńszeń. I on coś mówił o kominku, tak? Nie no, co ja mam przeszukać? Tu mi się coś pojawiło jeszcze. W kominku podobno, tak? Ja pierdzielę, jaka ta gra jest rozbudowana, nie? Teraz mogę przeszukać, okej. No dobra. Ale wolę chyba to. Przybliż, wyceluj, odwróć. Wróć, ja chcę tamtą broń mieć. Jak mogę to zrobić? Zamień dubeltówkę na karabinek powtarzalny. A, nie trzymać, tylko kliknąć. Okej, okay, już kumam. Dobra, ogarnąłem. Okej, okay. Gdzie my jesteśmy? Tu jesteśmy, tak? Czyli za tą miejscowością. No dobra. Questy, jak rozumiem, są wszystkie w tym. Tu jest jakiś w ogóle czerwony ten. Co to jest czerwony obszar? Nie mam pojęcia, co to jest czerwony obszar. Ale chciałbym podjechać tutaj. Legendę zamknijmy. Tu bym chciał podjechać sobie. Do tego miejsca. Ej, to jak jestem poszukiwany, to może nie jedźmy do miasta. W tym momencie. Teraz to powinno minąć. I wtedy sobie pojedziemy do miasta. No właśnie.
Yeah. There, boy.
Trzymaj się. Daj mi łuk. A, pięknie. Lubimy go. Chodź tutaj. Chodź tu, stara. Chodź, chodź. Załadujmy to. Podnieśmy go. Piękny strzał. Nie wiem, co mi tam przeszkadza we kunie, tak szczerze mówiąc. Jeśli mam być szczery, nie wiem, co mi przeszkadza we kuli, co powinienem wziąć i wyrzucić nią. Dobra, wejdźmy sobie w ekwipunek, bo... Aha, ale to mi nie polepszyło tego, co... Truskawki w puszce. Potrzebuję coś, co przywróci mi sam ten rdzeń. Jest coś takiego? Okej. No dobra, mam to niby. I teraz to podnieśmy. Ciekawe, czy uda nam się dwa załadować. Nie da się. Ale mogę wziąć, chyba pójść z nim, nie? Też się nie da. No dobra, no to w takim razie zostawmy to. Nie mamy innego wyjścia, musimy jechać tak. Dobra. I chciałem podjechać do miasta, tak? Jeszcze ogarnąć konie i dopiero wtedy wrócimy sobie do obozowiska. Gdzieś to już widziałem, nie? Chodź tutaj. Dobra, i teraz ja mam konie, tak? Zarządzaj posiadanymi. Mamy tego. No on tylko tego. Cena sprzedaży 6. Okej, no dobra.
Let's go, boy.
Okej. I wróćmy do obozowiska. Rozumiem, że tu mam... Jak ja mam tu się poruszać po tej mapie? Tak? Tak. Dobra. I dajmy tutaj sobie znacznik. Dobra, i tak będę widział przecież, wiem gdzie mam jechać. Cztery razy stąd jechałem tam, że dojadę. Ups.
Good Lord, that's a lot of
luck. Wow. Yeah. Ładnie zeskoczył. Ej, bo ogólnie zrabowałem 600 dolców tam wtedy. Pytanie, gdzie one teraz są? Dobra, daleko to jeszcze? Sobie odpocznie trochę. I jedziemy dalej. Nie, dlaczego? Ej, co tak daleko? Gdzie już jestem? Ja tu dojechałem, a chciałem tu dojechać, no come on. Co to jest? Nie wiem, czemu się sugerowałem tamtymi znacznikami. Nieważne. Ten koleś tam miał lekkiego pecha, nie? No, to nie wiedział. Ja pierdzielę, ej, to jest trochę głupie, nie? Mi się nie podoba, że coś takiego jest wprowadzone. Znaczy, wiadomo, nie, realistycznie i tak dalej, ale no kurde, przecież to będzie tak wkurzało mnie, że muszę, wiecie. Dobra, idźmy tam do tego grubego. Nie, jest okej. Okay. Idźmy do grubego, oddajmy to, co tutaj mamy. Hello, chciałem coś zrobić, nie? O, dzięki.
Might as well make some money off it.
Thank you, Arthur. No dobra, no to mamy to gotowe. Tam jest moje łóżko. Chyba jest git, nie? Tak. Na razie jest okej. Siema. I do poranka. Dobra, ludki, dziękuję wam serdecznie za oglądanie. Pamiętajcie, żeby zostawić kciuka, suba na kanale z dzwonkiem, jak wam się podobało. Wbijajcie oczywiście w linki w opisie na streama. I trzymajcie się do następnego odcinka już jutro. Cześć.